What are we doing here?
It's an artificial rumen.
So it's fermenting in there.
It's fermenting away. We'll feed it at 5 o'clock. And this is just for the show. But we have three of them in the lab. We use the liquor from this for our digestibility work. The oldest one is, I think, 19 years old. So, test the boats and make sure the fermentation is stable.